because I think it helps either reducing your risk for the flu or the severity if you get the flu. I'm not sure that I've ever gotten, once I've gotten a flu shot. Mm-hmm. That would have been 15, 20 years ago.
I don't know, I always seem to get the flu anyways when I do get the shot, so I don't know, there doesn't really seem to be much of a benefit for me. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure for some people it is. I mean, I'm sure I have a higher susceptibility to getting sick since being around so many people all the time and not getting enough sleep and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm sure, especially for the kids and stuff.
Did you get the flu shot? No, I haven't done it yet. I guess, I don't know, wash your hands a lot, put your fingers in your mouth, shower regularly, cough like this.